Today, I pray for escape and for freedom from human entrapment.